would you please give a welcome to Bits and Pieces?